Robert Mugabe had been speaking to supporters from a podium in the capital, Harare. He was walking to his car when he appeared to miss a step and toppled. His aides quickly helped him up and escorted him to his limousine. Some of the photographers who captured the fall said they were forced to delete their pictures by security personnel. Mr. Mugabe's spokesman was not immediately available for comment.